I got her. Southwest of the city. The jet's moving. Gotta give a lead.
This.
It's a thing. You said you wanted work. This is work.
Uh-huh. And who's the guy?
You'll see.
Yes?
Hi.
Oh.
Hey, let's stay in touch on the headsets. With the gun in it. You nearby?
Not far out! Shoot the plane down and I'll be ready!
T, if you could see this gun, it might convince you Martin Madrazo ain't someone to be messing with.
The fancier the gun, the bigger the pussy who owns it. Now take down the jet!
I got her. Southwest of the city. The jet's moving. Gotta give a lead. Ha! Not good enough. Plane's coming down. You want it?
All hydraulic systems are gone. Roger.
visit sometime.
Yeah, you know what? I'm good.
Losing altitude rapidly. I'm going to have to bring it down in dirt. God help us.
Roger, November 9 and Charlie Echo. What is your status?
God help us.
Sure thing, but seriously, bro, coming all the way out here, we gotta get paid.
Just do the job. I'll get us paid down the road.
Call the cops. I'm working with the government. Hey, we crashed. Oh! You gotta help us. Guy must have taken...
Agreed.
Take him to Madrezo and explain the human cost of this errand.
Oh, take it easy, man.
Doing, Trevor?
Nothing you wouldn't do.
Trevor! I wouldn't do. Happened? Why did he have his car?
Man, that piece of turd, huh? No wonder people are stabbing him in the back.
What happened?
Cheap bastard. You know, I really don't know why you mess around with people like that, Mike. I mean, really,
Trevor! I don't. Answer a fucking question.
I asked for a fair day's pay after a fair day's work. Then he kind of got a little angry. So I admit, I kind of got...